Subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest updates.
A newly wedded bride in Kannauj was left devastated when her husband was found dead within the next 24 hours of the wedding. 26-year-old Mujib, a resident of Sakrawa district of Kannauj, tied the knot on Friday, 12th June. It was a beautiful wedding attended by close people. The newly wedded couple was blessed by the family members for a new life ahead. But little did they know that this will be the last time they would ever see Mujib. On Saturday morning, 13th June, Mujib woke up to switch off the cooler kept in his room. But as he touched the cooler, he was electrocuted to death, leaving everyone in denial.
ये अपने कमरे के अंदर थे, कूलर कूलर में ऐसे करंट आ रहा था, मैंने मना किया कूलर को मत टच करना, ये रात कोठे में कुछ करने के लिए तो ये कूलर में चिपक गया, कुर्सी के कारण ये हम लोग सब खेने घर पे बाहर के ऊपर बाहर पता गया तब मेरे संस्कृति हॉस्पिटल छिपरा हुआ वहाँ जाके गया मैं तो बहुत कर दिया था वहाँ से जो पहुँचे थे.
The accident has left Mujib's family shocked. His bride, who had planned a beautiful life ahead, had nothing more to say. Her tears have dried up and she's still not ready to accept her husband's death. Report by Arshi Qureshi and Arshad Jamal for Mojo Story.